It's gold!
It's gold, baby.
It's our gold shopping badge. That's right. Look at him. He's flying. We're flying through these badges. Let's keep going. Let's not slow down. Otherwise, we might make a crash landing. Let's go.
Let's go, Justice.
Oh, yeah, Jayco.
Question one. What's the first step of shopping online?
Step number one, make sure you compare those prices, because many websites and many sellers will sell the exact same thing. You want to make sure you're getting the best price. So compare the prices from different websites.
Let's say Walmart's selling a basketball for $40 and Amazon's selling it for $20. And it's the same ball. I'm going to purchase it from Amazon.
Me too. Make sure you check the shipping, because you know sometimes I get you.
Question two. Do online stores have discounts / coupons?
Oh, yeah. Some websites do have discounts and coupons. When you're in the checkout process, they'll have a little spot for you to say, enter your coupon code. Yeah, some do. So not all of them, but some.
Q3. Where do I find these discounts / coupons?
There are entire websites and even entire apps that are built around helping people find coupons or discounts. There's websites like Retail Me Not and even simplycoupons.com. You were telling me you use an app. What's it called?
I do. It's called Coupon Sherpa.
Coupon. Is it coupon or coupon?
I say coupon.
Like Q-tip?
Q and
on. Yeah, just buy some coupons for your Q-tips. Moving on.
Moving on. Question four. Okay, I found the best price on Amazon. What's the next step? Go figure, right?
Best price on Amazon. All right, well, go ahead and add that to your shopping cart. That's right. They're just like in real stores. They're shopping carts, but they're not physical big hunks of metal that if you run over your foot, you'll get a bruise and you might bleed and your toenail might fall off. They're digital shopping carts, and they
look like shopping carts up in the corner usually, right?
Yeah.
Or a bag.
Yeah.
Question five.
Yeah.
Can you add multiple items to your shopping cart?
One
item, run to the front, pay for it. Two items.
Yeah, you can add 1, 2, 3, 4 items to your shopping cart.
No, only four?
You can add as many as you like. I guess, really, you can add as many as you can pay for. So make sure that you're not overspending. Yeah, you can add as many as you like.
All right, question six. I'm ready to purchase my items. What's the next step?
All right, well, once all your items are in the shopping cart, you can proceed to the checkout. That's right, just like a normal store, once you fill your cart, you gotta go to the checkout line, say something online. No cutting, no running. Go to the checkout.
All right, question seven. So we're at the checkout.
Mm-hmm.
What's the next step?
Next step, you gotta enter in your shipping information and your payment information, and be careful here, because there's nothing worse than, you know, having a little dyslexic moment where you press the wrong number, or you spell your street name wrong, or maybe you enter in your old address. You know, make sure you get your shipping info and your payment info, like your credit card and expiration date. Make sure you get that all right. That's you gotta make sure you do that.
Final cue. Yes. Q8. We've entered our shipping and payment info. What's the next step?
Okay. Question 8. Time out here, okay? We gotta hit them with like a disclaimer here, because you know a lot of people that might be taking this badge might think, now I can shop online, but they might not have a, you know, budget of their own. They might be thinking they can use like their parents' card or something.
Don't do that. So yeah, this badge, this gold shopping badge, actually all the shopping badges are rated PG, so you're gonna need some parental guidance.
Right.
You need them to be at the A-okay.
Yes, okay, so time in, right? Coming back, if you have the okay from, you know, your parents or your spouse or your significant other, go ahead and place your order.
Tink.
And I'm gonna put my order in for 8 questions, and I'm gonna check out and okay, I've entered in my email. I'm ready. I'm checked out.
Oh, we got the wrong thing. We didn't get the questions in the mail. We got a gold. We have to return it.
No.
Let's just keep it.
Let's keep it. Hanging around our neck.
Yeah.
So yeah, we passed the gold.
That's right.
Best of luck to you on you guys passing the gold. Go take your quiz.
You guys can do it. Take that quiz. Take that quiz. As always, he's Jayco.
And he's Justice.
And we're going to stay nerdy.
And we're going to stay nerdy.